Let's take a look at all the new features we've added in August. If you've used the Saved Replies feature in Inbox, you already know that it can save your team time and help you communicate consistently with your audiences. Now, with the new suggested Saved Replies feature, you'll save even more time with automatic recommendations based on machine learning. Hootsuite can predict when a saved reply is appropriate and automatically suggest it. If you've already been using Saved Replies, you'll see a suggested label next to any replies that are predicted as relevant to your response. Simply select a suggested reply and send it like any other saved reply. Accessibility has been a top initiative for our teams at Hootsuite as we work to make our product more inclusive. We've made adjustments to headings, navigation, buttons, and text so that our dashboard is even more accessible. This also includes adding alt text to images to make it easier to navigate with a screen reader. The dashboard has also been tweaked to allow navigation using your keyboard's tab button. You'll find these updates in Composer, Media Library, Auto Scheduler, Bulk Composer, Planner, Post Performance, and Reports. Ever run into an error message when creating a search in Hootsuite Insights powered by Brandwatch? We've improved our error messages so it's easier to know exactly what the error means, why it happened, and what you can do to fix your search so that you can start pulling insights quicker. We've also made it easier to track your organic and paid Hootsuite impact metrics in Hootsuite Analytics. Icons indicating organic metrics will now be in color, while paid icons will be in black. And if you want more details about the metric, just click the question mark and you'll find more information like the metric definition, data provider, and platform. And finally, the RSS Auto Publisher app now supports LinkedIn personal and company pages. Automate up to 25 feeds to make your social accounts go-to sources for the latest news with up-to-the-minute updates. That's it for new features added in August. Check out our What's New page to stay updated with all the latest and greatest.